road for miles.
Yeah.
No barrier though.
No, it could do it being a bit smoother as well. Very nice actually.
It's not too bad, is it?
Better than the roads we've just been on anyway. That for a view, nice.
I'm just gonna stop and appreciate the view of the drop. Fucking hell, that's a long way down.
It's nice.
I would usually appreciate it driving, but I don't want to take my eye off the road.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, it's basically just like a loop around the mountain. There's a load of like different forts and shit on this loop. Narrow. Hopefully it'll widen now again in a minute.
We'll watch for rocks.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a nice view off of this bridge. It's really nice.
Nice, yeah. Shouldn't be bombing out because there's now nothing underneath my car. No, oh shit. No spare tyre, no back box. Okay, 0.9 miles till we get to our destination.
Okay.
This has got to be the road I've been the most cautious on any road so far. It's not a great surface, there's rock everywhere.
Should be using much fuel now, nice quickly.
And there's big drops off to one side. But the scenery is worth it.
In 0.7 miles, navigate
off-road. I've got to be cautious again, because it is life or death. If I just swerve down there for whatever stupid reason, it would be temporary. Just going to take my time. Thank you.
Right, 0.3 miles to our destination.
Okay.
Navigate off road.
Not really on a road. There it is.
Oh, this stopping point just up here.
Yeah, that's where we're heading.
Oh yeah, sick. Parked diagonally with me, we get a sick picture of the cars here.
Yeah, maybe we could do another picture of us two as well. That'd be nice of you as well, wouldn't it?
I'll have to charge my camera for 5 minutes because it died yesterday.
Okay.
I can do that in the boot still.